My name is Chrome, and this channel is Van City Van Life, and I pride myself on giving you guys just raw, straight, everyday van life content. I don't hold back anything. I try my hardest to express my personality to as true as I am. Whether you like it or you don't like it, or you just wish you never watched the video, I'm gonna give you raw me and raw my experiences the way they are. The only thing I censor on my channel is my potty mouth. I censor it because I know that there's families that watch this, and I try my hardest to keep my potty mouth out of here. But that's the only thing about me that I censor on my channel, and I pride myself in that. But some things have been happening in my videos, and I hear about it in other videos, and I see it in other people's comments on other channels. People always say, you know what, I love this, but I wish this wasn't in there. I love this, but I wish you didn't say this. I love this, but, please, please, stop. I don't like, don't do this again. I don't like this. I'll unsubscribe if you do this again, blah, 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 blah. They're always pushing something in there. And guys, please know that us video creators, we read our comments. We read all the negative ones, all the constructive criticism ones, and all the positive, uplifting, and beautiful ones. We read them. And please know, when you say, I never wanna see this in your video again, or this really bothered me that you did this today, every time you put that little tidbit, and it's always one comment, you get 300 great ones, and that one comment says, I really don't like it that you did this. You realize those little things get stuck in the creator's head. They get stuck in our head, and then what happens is now you start saying things about creators, oh, this creator is fake, or this creator is bullshit, this creator doesn't give it to you raw and straight. It's because some of you guys out there are putting your opinions out there, and of course, as a video creator, you know, I think about those things. I think when I'm filming something, I'm like, okay, this is gonna stir some negative comments. You know, because I get those comments and I'm like, oh, if I do this again, it's gonna stir all that garbage in my comments again. I don't like that garbage in my comments because I don't like reading that garbage in my comments. But guys, just so you know, that forces censorship. And every time I'm making a video, I'm like, oh, I can't put this in there because then someone's gonna say this to me. You guys, when you do that, you force censorship. If you don't like somebody's content, then don't watch it. If you don't like who that person is that you're watching on their videos, then don't watch it. Unsubscribe, move on, find a channel that you can relate to. Find a person that you watch that you just vibe with. Don't force that person to censor their content for everybody else. Because your comment, no matter what it is on the channel, is so freaking powerful. You have no clue how much power those comments have in there. You know, for me as a creator, you know, I have 99.9% beautiful comments. You guys are just freaking awesome. I have just like the greatest following ever. You guys are great. But, you know, you get those ones where people are like, you know, you're better than that, Chrome. I wish you wouldn't have sworn in that video, Chrome. Because sometimes when I get pumped up and excited about something, that filter on me just, I can't. Like here I'm fighting just saying, you know what? I wanna fucking be myself without having the worry or fear of offending one person. Because if I'm not raw and real with you, then what am I? What is any creator you watch? What is any van life channel you watch if they can't be true to who they are as a person? If they start censoring who they are, then what you're watching is fake. This is all fake. If I can't be me every day, if I can't wake up and share my true heart with you no matter what happens in my day, no matter what type of content I make that day because my heart felt like making that content, or some little tidbit in there that might be a tiny bit offensive to some, but yet it was kind of funny. You know, if we have to censor those things, then our channels just become completely fake content. We then become actors instead of somebody sharing our true selves with the rest of the world. And you guys don't want actors. You know, the last thing I want is to be like, oh, that Chrome's channel is totally fake. You know, all this stuff is all acted stuff. Well, that's what happens when, you know, people out there continually bark at creators. And when these creators want to continue to make content and keep things positive, they have those negative things in mind. Like, oh, I can't do this because I can see this comment already. Or I shouldn't film this because I can see this comment already. I get that all the time. I film stuff and I'm like, oh great, here we go. I can see it in the comments already. But stuff like that forces people to censor what they're doing, and I'll never censor anything on my channel. I'll never. Because if I can't be real with you, then who am I to you? You know, I want to give you guys me raw and straight. I don't want to hide anything. I don't want to hide what I'm doing in my days, where I'm going when I'm in my days, what's happening in my life. Because if I do stop, then what? You guys want me to fabricate a big fake video for you? What's the freaking point? And when I got something on my mind like this one, I'm going to share it with you. Because why keep those thoughts in my mind when you guys are my crew? You guys are my family. You got my posse. I want to share these thoughts with you. Because, you know, sometimes some creators, they don't have the balls to speak out sometimes. And this really bothers me because I see people in other van life channels comment saying that, you know, you guys are so fake. And if you guys ever wondered that maybe over the years all those negative comments have made them censor what they actually want to truly produce, some creators don't have the balls like I do to not give a damn shit. I don't. I'm here to share my life with all of you. Every piece of my world, I want to just put here. Every piece of my whole van life adventure and everything that's going on with me, I want to share with you guys. Without fear of judgment, without fear of, you know, getting people pushing back at what I'm producing. Because, you know, honestly, you can push back. It ain't gonna change anything. You can say, Chrome, 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 I prefer it if you don't do this anymore. I'm not gonna stop doing things, because if that's who I am as a person, that's who I am going to continue to be as a person. I don't think anybody should censor themselves for nobody. If you got something to say inside, voice your damn opinion and say it. But, you know, when it comes to YouTube videos, no matter who you're watching, if you don't relate to that person and you don't like the content, no matter whether it's a little on the edge or just like super family friendly, you know, you gotta love somebody for everything that they do as a person, and you can't ask somebody to change who they are, because who are you? I'm not asking you guys to change to watch some of the things that you guys see on YouTube, and nor are other creators. The creators are just trying to create what they feel their heart feels best at sharing. I don't know, I'm starting to ramble now, but guys, you gotta let us as a creator be who we are. You know, we understand that we're all gonna produce something that's gonna offend some people, and hey, you know, sorry it's not for you, but if it's not for you, you know, you have all the power and the control to not watch that video. You got all the power and control to say, yep, that offended me, stop, move on to another creator. You have that power. You know, we gotta be ourselves. If you want real videos, you gotta let the guys and girls and couples and everything else just be real. You know, like I got stupid comments from people when Disco was trying to hump another dog. Sorry guys, but that just kinda happened in my day. What, you want me to hide that content because it might offend one person? No freaking thank you. That was a part of my day. Yesterday's video, you had me cleaning my bits. Sorry guys, but that just kind of freaking happens in van life. It wasn't X-rated. It wasn't nothing that was overly offensive. Welcome to freaking real van life. You want me to censor it and keep that stuff out to show people that, hey, that doesn't happen. Van life is all fancy and great. No, it's freaking real. That's why I share it. Thanks for watching this one today, guys. I freaking love all of you. Seriously, guys, I got the best subscribers ever. You freaking weirdos are just the best thing. I love you guys. Anyway, I just get so heated when it comes to stuff like this. But, you know, when you got passion for something like creating videos, you got to stick up for yourself. And you got to stick up for other creators that aren't willing to stand up and say, hey, guys, you got to let me be me. You know, let's be real. Let's be real with both of us. You guys be real with me, I'll be real with you, and we will just have an awesome, fun-ass time all the way through. All right, hit that subscribe button. Welcome to the family if you guys are already here. And, I don't know. I'm gonna hit you guys with some B-roll, because if Disco's not in this video, he's sleeping on the ground below me. Y'all gonna get mad. So, yeah, here, let me show you Disco. He's right there, just chilling. Sun's out today. It feels super great on the face. I'm super pumped up for life today. All right. Thanks for hearing me. Just kind of just unwind and let this out. And I'm glad I did. So, all right. We're done for this one. Enjoy the B-roll. Adios, guys. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.